Can you tell us how you became an animator and what was your way to achieve this, and how what are the conditions of being an animator in Slovenia?
First of all, I began to participate as an actor when I was 15 years old, and after that I acted in a few feature films, a few short films, as well I was assistant director on Nomadland and one Slovenian film. So I had this touch to the film. I wanted to work in film industry or other films since my 15 years, when I was 15 years old, but actually I didn't want to do a live action film, and I was doing a lot of things by hands, so animation, exactly, I'm working in stop motion technique. This was the best choice to work in a film and to do graphically.
You have joined Društvo Slovenskega Animarnega Filma. What do you think is the way for the association? What would you like to achieve by the association?
Yeah, we was talking about this association for 10 years. I was also the one now who pushed this really happen. Not just a few people, but last year was here really. Now we must do it. We was talking about this for a long time. And what we want, that it's one association who have under different profiles from animation, Slovenian animation authors or festival director, producers and people who like animation, students as well. And we want to succeed wider publicity, or that people from Film Center will listen to us much more than there was till today or those years.
Koyaa The Extraordinary is put as a series of films, right?
First of all, it was, because it's a long old project.
How does it look now?
It's different. It's different design. But it was a series in 2005 shown on National Slovenian Television. It was 13-part series. It was shown around the globe with distribution house in Berlin. But now, nowadays, we have a new design, as I mentioned. New design of puppet, new design of set design. Koyaa have a new friend, Raven. And now it's one part of this new design, but we want to do this slowly, because 7 years ago we were working really for nothing, but now we at least have some honorables.
I know that you were you worked for some time with Vuč in Semaphore. Can you tell us a bit more about this international cooperation and other, if you had such experience?
With Semaphore, actually, I was working with them. They was working with me on this project on Koyaa The Extraordinary. So I was in Vuč a few times, but just for a couple of days, because otherwise we was talking through internet, through Skype. And it's a great experience, because Semaphore did the puppets for my film, and they really know the craft. So it was quite easy to work. It was first experience to work through internet, because they were sending me pictures and everything from different side, the puppet from different side, and you must to look and to decide is it good or not. It was more simple when we was producing puppet in Slovenia. Before this, we was producing puppet in Slovenia. It was a bit more easy, but yeah, they know the craft, so good experience. In the future we will collaborate with Semaphore for sure. But other experience I have is an artist in residence program. I was in different parts of the world, I don't know, or developing a project or talking about new project or on seminars and that kind of collaboration with different.
Is there a place which influenced or inspired you the most? Can you indicate some place like that or you still?
Mountains. Yesterday I was in Maribor on a press conference. There was a few press journalists there. This was it. He was talking about exhibition because we have an exhibition of Koyaa in Maribor. I think the preparation goes good. I was more or less on this.
You come to Maribor on the for the opening, and will you stay in Maribor or?
I come in Monday when it's opening, but then I must work. I have students to teach.